अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फॉर क्लास 8. एज़ यू नो, ड्यू टू दिस पैंडमिक सिचुएशन स्कूल्स आर क्लोज्ड अगेन, सो वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग यू रिकॉर्डेड लेक्चर्स. प्लीज़ लिसन टू द लेक्चर्स केयरफुली, डू योर होमवर्क एंड सबमिट इट ऑन टाइम. ओपन योर बुक एंड गो टू द पेज नंबर 17. चैप्टर नेम इज़ द नीम ट्री. This poem was written by Mrs. Elsa Kazi, the German wife of Allama I.A. Kazi, the late Vice Chancellor of the University of Sindh. She was born at Weimar in Germany. She met Allama I.A. Kazi in 1907 in London and in 1910 was married to him. They came to Sindh in 1911, where she spent the rest of her life visiting Europe now and again. She wrote poems in German and English and also helped her husband in writing his book Brown Girl in Search of God. She died in Hyderabad on May 28, 1967 and is buried beside her husband at the Sindh University campus, Jam Shoro. Let's read the poem. My lovely neem that intercepts sun's scorching beam, yet bears the heat all day without the rain's refreshing spray, though charms the wanderer's woe away with soothing shade. How strong you are, how unafraid, how green thy leaves in spite of all the midday flames that burning fall upon thy unprotected head. Could man be bold as thou and rise above the earth with a sheltering arm to save the suffering ones from harm, from sorrows, poverty and vice through sacrifice? Could man be bold and like thee face every fate, would it not be fulfillment of life's loftiest dream, my lovely neem. Now I am going to explain you this poem. This lovely poem conveys an idea about bravery and sacrifice. It teaches us a lesson that we must be in position to sacrifice our own interests for the betterment of the suffering humanity, as life led for others is worth living. The service of man is the service of God. Now open your text copy, draw margin line, mention date, write unit number, unit name and make three columns. In the first column we will write words, in the second column we will write English meanings, in the third column we will write Urdu meanings. Beams, rays, shuaen, bear, tolerate, bardash, karna, bold, brave, bahadur, charm, impressive, mutasir, kun, dream, vision in sleep, khwab, fate, luck, kismat, fulfillment, achievement, kamyabi, harm, damage, nuksan, intercept, seize, roke lena, lofty, high, uncha. After words meaning, you have to write central idea of the neem tree. Question: write down the central idea of the neem tree. Answer: this lovely poem conveys an idea about bravery and sacrifice. It teaches us a lesson that we must be in position to sacrifice our own interests for the betterment of the suffering humanity. As life led for others is worth living, the service of man is the service of God. This is the end of today's lecture. Submit your homework on coming Saturday. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.